Let us not pray like the Pharisee, O brethren, for he that exalteth himself shall be humbled. Let us humble ourselves before God. Through fasting, crying out like the publican, O God, be gracious unto us, sinners. A Pharisee overcome by vain glory and a publican bound in repentance, came to thee, who am long art master, but the one through boasting was deprived of good things, and the other by his silence was made worthy of gifts. In those sayings do thou establish me, O Christ God, since thou